if you listen to people and if you allow people to project their fears onto you, you won't live. What if I believe those people who told me that when I became pregnant in college that I wouldn't finish? I walked across that stage with my son on my hip and I collected my degree, my diploma. I didn't hear the naysayers when they were like, you're too old to go to California. If you don't hit by 25,